let's understand the trigonometric ratios of angle 0 degrees using a right triangle. So here we have a right triangle ABC, right angle at B. Let's understand what happens when angle A becomes smaller and smaller till it becomes 0 degrees. See the figures here. It is evident from these figures that when angle A becomes smaller and smaller, see here, when angle A becomes smaller and smaller, the length of the line segment BC decreases. See here, when angle A becomes smaller and smaller, the length of the line segment BC decreases. And the point C moves closer to B. What happens to the point C? It moves closer to B. The point C moves closer to B. Finally, when angle A is very close to 0 degrees, when angle A becomes very close to 0 degrees, the length of the line segment BC, the length of the line segment BC is so negligible, is so small, is so negligible that it almost becomes zero. When angle A is very close to 0 degrees, the length of the line segment BC is so negligible that it is almost zero, which means C almost coincides with B. What about the length of the line segment AC? Since C almost coincides with B, the length of the line segment AC is almost the same as the length of the line segment AB. Now these results will help us to define the values of sine 0 degrees and cos 0 degrees. Let's see then. So what is sine A? What is sine A? Which is the side opposite to angle A? BC. And the hypotenuse is AC. So sine A is clearly BC by AC. Sine A is BC by AC. Now when A is almost 0 degrees, so sine 0 degrees will be equal to, what are the results we have? What's the length of BC when A is almost 0 degrees? BC is so negligible that it's almost zero. The length of the line segment BC is almost zero. So we have 0 by AC, which is 0. So sine 0 degrees is equal to 0. Let's find cos A. What is cos of angle A? Adjacent over hypotenuse, which means AB by AC. So cos A is equal to AB by AC. Now when A is 0 degrees, what are the results we have? What do we know about the lengths of the line segments AB and AC? What do we know about the lengths of the line segments AB and AC? Since C almost coincides with B, we know that the length of the line segment AC is almost the same as the length of the line segment AB. Which means AB and AC are almost the same. Which gives us, you could just take off AC and replace with AB, because they have almost the same lengths. So that gives us AB by AB. When A is 0 degrees, almost 0, cos 0 degrees is equal to AB by AB, which gives us 1. Now that we have the values of sine 0 degrees and cos 0 degrees, it's easy to find the other trigonometric ratios of 0 degrees. Tan 0 degrees is equal to sine 0 degrees over cos 0 degrees, which will be equal to 0 by 1, which is 0. So tan 0 degrees is equal to 0. Cosecant 0 degrees is a reciprocal of sine 0 degrees, which will be equal to 1 over 0. Sine 0 degrees is 0. So 1 over 0. We know that division by 0 is not defined. So the value of cosecant 0 degrees is not defined. the value of cot 0 degrees is not defined.